Right here at Tabantha Frontier, next to the Piper Ridge. Get it? Because he plays a horn. It's not a pipe. Piper was somewhere else. But yeah, directly south of Rito Village is going to be the location you have to go to within this bend. Upon making your way to that location, you're going to be seeing some smoke come from a hole in the ground. Let's head on over to this hole. Pro tip, anytime that you see a campfire, go to it. Hey, guy. His name is Ustis? That has to be a reference to the kind of horn that he's playing. Anyways, the hornist's dramatic exit? I think the word is exit. My face is covering it. You have to find a way to get his carriage out of this hole, which requires fans and hot air balloons. This is actually a pretty simple build. All we're going to do is take these two hot air balloons and put them on opposing corners of this 4x4 metal plate. We're going to be taking these flame emitters and putting them inside of the hot air balloons. Make sure both of them are oriented upward. And then you're going to want to grab the two fans, and we're going to put them opposite of one another. And I'm going to try to make them as centered as possible. That way, we're going to have a very even balance on top of the rickety carriage that we're going to be placing this on top of. And now we need to place this on top. Make sure the fans are facing away from you. And you want to make it as centered as possible. Ooh. I'm actually going to go at a 45 degree angle so I can see everything a little bit better. Oh, it's definitely not centered. You want to grab the carriage and detach from the carriage side. Because if you detach from the metal plate, everything that's attached to the metal plate will come off. Okay, after testing, one slight change. We're going to take these fans and we're going to angle them 45 degrees downward, just like this. That way we get a little bit more lift. Rotate it at a 45 degree angle. Let's just reorient this. That way he's not like falling over. So to recap, two hot air balloons with flame emitters in them, two fans at the opposite two sides, and you want them facing 45 degrees downward. If you're doing all this, then the cart is going to have enough lift that it requires in order for it to get out. Loose an arrow. And he's gonna be just fine. Boom. I'm out of the hole. He's like, wait a second, I'm part of the stable trotters. They're looking for me? Well, here's three courser B, honey. Maybe we should have done that one before. Once you've unlocked the piper and the fourth musician of the band, they're gonna say, hey, let's go look at the great fairy. Can you see it through the snow? I sure can. Look at the big purple plume. Anyways, you have to build a roof and then tow it up there. First things first, let's get out our horse with our towing hitch, who I think was Royal Horse? Yes, it was. Okay, good. Make your way over to the building supplies. Use Ultra Hand. All you need is one piece of wood, but it has to be perfectly lined up. That's too far forward.
All right.
That is absolutely perfect. Great. Next, we're going to be taking Beezer and attaching it to our horse's towing hitch. And that's all you need to do for this fourth one. Select I'll take you. Oh, look, now it has a roof. Great. Everyone on board. This is an area filled with a whole bunch of enemies, but you actually don't need to interact with any of the bokoblins on horseback, or the mini boss that's here.
Yeah.
Instead, all you need to do is just drive past them and you'll be fine. Basically, if one of them shoots the roof and then the roof is destroyed, you fail the quest and then you have to restart it. But as long as you just keep like a good sprinting speed, you're gonna be fine. Oh, no, no, no. Pay attention, listen to me. Maybe I should have picked one with max affection or fed it some apples. You may need to sprint to get up this hill. Everyone's gonna be freaking out. I'm falling out! No, you aren't. Calm down.
Oh. Oh.
Oh.
Yeah. Oh. 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 Yeah.
Okay, here, I'll come right down.
Thank you.
All right. Sorry about that.
Ah!
Yeah.
Try to take out a Lionel, I guess. Get some more materials.